Now's not a good time to keep me waiting. And Claymore's hours overdue. Wait, why isn't Knight Owens handling this debrief?
Sorry, sir. Won't happen again, sir.
See that it doesn't. And Owens? Where is he?
I don't know, sir.
I can't afford this sort of incompetence. Especially now. If you had arrived when you were scheduled to, we could have handled the debrief right away. As is, I'll send someone for you when I can spare the time. Dismissed.
One down. Okay, one to go. Now to get out of here.
Shots, big mouths, end up with closed casket fields.
What was it?
Sure, I can.
You know, I'm having second thoughts on the whole recall.
I think we ought to part ways.
Another time, then. Want me back on deck, huh? I gotta admit, things have been pretty quiet without you.
Let's go, then.
I'm all ready to go.